Alright, episode 7.
Yeah, let's see, recap. Sun Jian is sort of attacking Liu Biao, but it's like a fake fight. Yuan Shu wanted Liu Biao to go kill Sun Jian and take the Imperial Seal. Coalition of 18 Lords is completely dissolved. And I think that's it.
Betrayals be happening.
Yep, yeah. Indeed. And, alright.
It's alright. Sun Jian's gonna get out of this. No problem, right?
Yep.
Yeah?
Well, yes.
And look at all those ships.
Except no.
Yeah.
Except
no. Kick-ass, like, miniature.
As we can see, Sun Jian has broke through Liu Biao's formation. And made
they
it
like,
to...
They're like 10 dudes.
Yeah.
Oh, with such noise. With such songs.
Mm-hmm. Noise.
Noise.
Mm-hmm.
Righteous and generous.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Son, don't you feel like we were a dick to Liu Biao?
Yeah.
He's noble. Perhaps too noble.
Yeah.
Get him.
Yeah, get him.
Let's turn around and get him.
Man,
that's
Sun Jian
over here.
I know, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Told you, Sun Jian 2018, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Like, even, I will return.
This is the best part. For every festival, you're going to send him gifts.
It's like a hobbit birthday party.
Yeah, right? So you think Huang Gai is like Sun Quan's like bodyguard?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. A betrayal?
Yeah. Who would have thought?
Who would have thought?
Not the Jing troops.
Oh, oh no!
You told me he was gonna make it through the series.
Sun Jian just gets.
Who told you that?
Sun Jian just gets owned by like a million arrows.
Yeah.
These guys were on point, man.
And,
they're like deflecting the.
I know,
so,
I know.
Their prowess, you know, as generals is so much.
No, he was
much,
a,
so
he was
much
a, no, he was
that they can deflect arrows
he
with
was
their
a,
swords.
He wasn't deflecting, he was just cutting through the arrows that were like stuck in like the banister.
Sun Tzu being a dude bro taking wounded Sun Jian.
Dude bro? That's the title.
Yeah, that's the title.
Most honored
royal
bro.
Dude bro.
Oh,
to get him a potion.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. They, like, mined it, too.
Basically.
Yep.
Liu Biao's like, good job, Simon. Fucking piece of shit.
Yeah.
You're like, motherfucker, what did you just do?
Oh, he didn't plan this?
No.
Oh.
Simon did.
Damn,
that's why he's looking at him
dude.
Like, what the fuck? He's like, I guess we'll do it now. That's why he's fucking pissed.
Yeah.
He realizes like how much of an issue this is.
Yeah. Was that his like son or cousin or something?
It's just one of his like commanders.
Ooh,
fucking man. Blocking arrows.
And dodging them.
Hell yeah.
First mistake. Letting the South Clan in.
Yep.
Yep. Ooh no.
The best infantry, you know, around.
Pretty yeah. much.
Some Spartan shit right there.
Yep. Southland dudes don't fuck around. They're super dope. Super good navy and super good infantry, but
somebody
their cavalry is terrible.
Non-existent.
Uh-huh.
They don't even know what a horse is.
I think they know what a horse is.
You mean those bigger donkeys? I've heard of that. Like, you ride those in the war?
That's yeah.
Like, this guy's not too bad.
I mean,
he was like flying around. No, him.
No, I'm talking about the bad guy.
Oh, Simon, yeah. I mean, he's one of the, like, bigger commanders, so, like, they're always pretty badass for the most part.
Yeah.
Oh man, Huang Gai.
Sucks.
I'm okay, blood.
Like a thousand arrows?
He just spits up blood. Wow, it's like everybody who warned me said.
Uh-huh. Only person who didn't was Sun Tse. He told him, like, no, I'll keep it. It's super cool.
Yeah. I mean, Sun Tse was the bad guy here.
Uh-huh.
He was worse than me.
Yeah.
He's gonna do it wrong.
Oh man.
I'm tearing up here.
I'm not crying. Don't look at me.
I'm not crying. You're crying.
Yeah. Aww. I got something in my eye.
Yep.
He's a huge idiot. He's gonna die in like 10 years.
Spoilers!
Spoilers!
Isn't Liu Biao? It's that treacherous Yuan Shao.
Yep.
Wear
his skin like armor, my son.
Yeah.
One of the, like, he's like, give it up, give it up. One of these days, like.
Shoves him over.
He keeps yelling, I love it.
The slow-mo.
Yeah.
So epic.
Meanwhile.
So tragic. Yeah,
that ring was generally true.
For like
100
years.
Fong out with like maces and clubs?
Fong out don't like it.
So many flipping. Nice. What did he just. Did he just like roll? Yeah. He roll jumps.
Like cannonball himself.
Yeah. From the ground, mind you. Oh no!
Something.
Who was that?
Just some guy.
Oh, who got stabbed?
Was this? I think it was just some guy.
Oh, okay.
What?
That didn't even look like Chen Fu.
No. He doesn't like it. Fuck! Some fucking rad?
Good wreck soon. Oh, the horse with him.
Good horse.
Is that time out?
No, that's the other guy.
Stab him, dude. That is crap.
Yeah.
Resurrect!
Yeah, that's inside. Taking their boats. Brother the Hong Kong man. I'm the other general guy, yeah. Taking his body.
Yeah!
Sun Tzu is kind of a not an idiot, but
he's not wise. Yeah, for sure.
You have to have your 9-year-old brother talk some sense into
me. Yeah, for sure.
They're like, God damn, we have to say, we had to say this all the time when he's growing up. My lord, please think carefully about what you're doing.
Well, not to like his dad.
I know, I know, but like, no, that's what I'm saying. Like they had like two attendants at all times for just that guy. Like,
for him,
please think carefully about what you're doing.
And so I had to have like six dudes hold him down. Like,
yeah.
Told you he had like a +6 at flailing.
Yep. The flailing.
The flailing.
Okay, these are his guys, right?
Yeah.
All the guys, everyone that wears white.
Yeah, it's a Sovereign.
And then all the like soldiers but are kind of like a dark red.
Yeah, I was just saying. Yeah, they have.
But yeah, all the commanders are white. They're in the white,
The fuck, well, that's mainly a Sovereign.
I see he's wearing the Lou Boo style of haircut.
That's just there. Everyone has long hair. Everyone has long hair for the most part. They just like put it up in the different designs and have the little hat things.
Oh man, you're in filial right now.
She's gonna whip your ass.
She gonna beat it. You should come this time. We must
just go to Jiangdong. But later, we'll find Liu Biao. What's her name? Lady Wu or something?
Lady Wu, that's just for the color.
Oh, man.
I wonder if you can't. 你现在已经是江东之主，绝不能再陷于险地。还是我去吧，我是父亲的长子，如果我不去，刘表怎么能相信我们议和的诚意？杀开，他们杀了你怎么办？刘表，正踏上这斩草除根，一蹶后患呐。Exactly.
All right.
Go, 我去。
我也是父亲的儿子，我去跟刘表议和，他们总该相信我们的诚意了吧？不行，这种事怎么能让你一个小孩子去？公子，末将觉得，全公子的话有道理。首先，他是主公之子，足见江东诚意。此外，只要大公子在，刘表断不敢加害二公子。
Guess we shouldn't have sent him.
Yeah, right?
Depending on who you send the kid to.
So what if I'm only nine? Wouldn't he be moved? I like that. That's the plan.
Yeah.
The pure audaciousness will keep me from being stabbed super hard.
I know what's up. 成功子这样的才智，此行必能成功。
That was a pretty cool scene. The like counter ambush.
Yeah.
The counter ambush.
Yeah.
Oh, like
that. That was like a double ambush, but it was like a counter ambush because they were like, please bring in my own ambushing.
Yeah. In Yuan Shao's like little office thing.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, my betrayal didn't work.
Yeah.
Please let me go.
Yeah.
Sorry, man. Ain't no time for mercy then.
You think a 9-year-old's Sun Quan is smarter than a probably 40-ish Han Dong and Huang Gai?
The kid wasn't even there, was he? At the
No, the kid was there.
No, I'm talking about right now.
Yeah.
Well, like, he's pretty smart. He just reads a lot. Like, they bring it up like he's reading all the books and shit all the time, and like learning so much, and you know, Liu Biao's like, oh fuck, what'd you do? Good job, you idiot.
Mm-hmm. Well, you are.
And he was. He's trying to not be, but like now he is.
乱世之中强者为尊呢，江东恨我们怕什么？他们靖死大败，已经不是我们荆州的对手了。
Nope.
Ah, Bob.
禀主公，江东派来使者请和，并送回黄甫将军。
Dude, yeah, that's true. They would have had to easily build like 30 different suits of each major faction. Wow, they just give him back?
Yeah.
These guys don't know how to bargain.
Well, like, they're
kind of like it's like a show of like fate. Yeah.
He's
like pissed.
He knows.
Damn, you can go fight as a 9-year-old?
This mother.
Yeah, right? Damn.
Everybody pay attention.
Let's murder this little kid and then kill everyone else. That's like a good insult. I will not suffer to share the same skies as
you. Same sky.
Whew. That's like some serious stuff.
Kid passed his charisma test.
Yeah, right.
Did your father really say
that? Some Sean's like, nope.
Yeah. Aww. That sucks, too, because he's like, he tried to do what he would have been okay, and then it was just like, hey, dude, I totally murdered all those guys who were letting pass. There wasn't no plan.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And then the knife slowly.
Yeah, into the Liu Biao.
It was just like.
Into Liu Biao, I was like, into Liu Biao, the little kid has a knife.
One of those, like, little, like, finger blades.
Yeah.
Freaking Arya Stark style.
Right?
Pulls off his helmet, it's the dad's.
Dad, I got you.
And he's big all of a sudden.
So chill.
Was he in full armor? Like, yeah. Got him.
Fucking don't mess with Southland, bro.
And then fucking. The general, they sit back, takes off his mask, and it's the little kid.
Yeah. Oh, Li Ru, you're the worst. Yes. God damn it, don't drink. So evil!
I like how he just has like the strands of like whitish gray, you know, gray white.
Eggs, dogs, chickens, and ducks.
Yep.
Everyone sucks.
Oh man. First emperor problems, right?
Like, yeah, right.
I can finally sleep. God damn. Ooh.
Mm.
What?
Mm.
It dishonors me so.
Oh.
I forgot about this. Which is funny because Dong Zhao has been like waiting for this for like months, like nobody will ask me.
Yeah, right.
Well, like, I think the thing is, like, if you decide you're gonna be the emperor,
you can't do it.
Like that doesn't
you're
look good.
You're a usurper.
Yeah,
and, like...
but if it's the will of the people for you to become the emperor, then clearly it's mandated by heaven.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I do like their floor.
Oh, a sweet polished wood floor.
It's my servants every day. Like, yeah. Hey, it was a little sticky over there. Like, polish that up, bro.
I think it's funny that Li Ru actually kind of likes the brown.
You're dumb.
the literal translation. Yeah. All pictures found of Li Ru are just him tailing behind Deng Zhao on his knees.
Oh, follow the will and mandate of heaven.
Maybe you're doing it now, huh?
Nah, I don't think so.
I think I've fallen off the side of it. It's alright, you know, when Washington, D.C., like, asks for the border generals to, like, return back to quell the rebellion.
Yeah.
Then you just take power. It's like some border patrol colonel.
Of course. God, you're the worst.
Also, I've held something else back. We don't have the Imperial Seal anymore, so, like...
Well, they
don't need it.
They don't? Oh, I thought that was the whole thing.
It's more of, like, a thing to, like, legitimize it.
Yeah.
So
that's
but, like, they're just gonna make a new one.
True. Yeah.
That happened, dude. Like, there's parts in Chinese history
yeah.
where there's seriously, like, 8 or 9 Imperial Seals
oh, okay.
at the same time, and all these dudes kept making them.
Mm-hmm.
Because the one in this, like, they know about it, but it's gone. They don't know where it is.
Mm-hmm.
It got lost, you know, eons ago. But, like, there's so many that they have that are just, like, there's so many of them that, like, the value of them is nothing, you know, nothing.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think it means? I'm dumb.
Deng Zhao hasn't had his, like, morning coffee.
I guess.
You know? It's, like, 1 and he's got up.
Like, in one of the earlier episodes, like, I think it's, yeah, the first episode, Deng Zhao literally takes a nap because he's tired from doing nothing all day.
Yep. Being emperor's a hard life, man.
Yes.
No, you heard him talking to the emperor in the camp.
Yeah.
Like, I am truly the most, like, you know,
I am the most loyal servant
of anybody. Like, what, dude? What about, like, all the poor people?
Mm-hmm. No, those guys are dirt, man. That's why we didn't let them come to our town. What about the people through the fields? Damn it. Like, go back. Go get them. Say,
promotion!
Promotion! All these freaking ministers are getting bigger hats. And you get a bigger hat.
You get a bigger hat. You get a bigger hat.
Come to the feast without fail.
You no hat for you.
I want to go to the feast without fail.
Can I be the minister of not working?
He's not going to have to do anything.
I know. But that just sounds so complicated. The minister of work. Like, oh, thanks.
Ooh.
Thanks, bro.
Maybe like the minister of, like, relaxing?
Minister of works. Like, that's not even a thing. You made that up.
Oh, well,
the minister of top
right, like, the translation, like, note was, like, it's one of the 3 highest positions.
Oh,
but, like,
okay.
He's not going to have to do any work.
Ah, Lubu also has +15 in hosting. Please, come
yeah.
in.
Did you bring your daughter, bro?
I noticed that Dio-chan is not immediately
hey,
with you.
Where's Dio-chan?
He at least waits like 5 minutes before he just immediately like grabs him. Like, where is she?
I think if I was rich, I'd have like a super rad Chinese house.
Yeah.
They're
cool, totally
dude.
Like a complex?
Yeah, dude, they're so cool.
But you also throw in some, like, cool modern shit, too. That's
well, yeah, I mean,
cool.
I don't want to, like, have it, like, be awful. I'm going to have, like, modern, you know, technology and stuff.
I'm
but,
just
like,
going to laugh seeing you have, like, fast food as you're, like, on your knees.
Yeah. With my little plate. Got to throw parties where everyone's, like, sitting, like perpendicular to me.
Because then you're at the head of your house.
Yeah.
This is where the flow goes.
Yeah.
The house.
You got to have a cool garden where you can just go relax and, like, do stuff.
You play your, like...
My spoon knife
spoon
game?
Spoon knife weird game thing?
I mean, I don't know about that, but
he
like...
has relocated... Ooh, oh yeah, all the palace maids. Even Helga.
Yeah. Especially Helga.
Helga Fawn?
Yeah. 80,000 troops just hanging out around his house, mm-hmm. protecting him from everyone.
Like, yeah, you didn't fit that many.
They're outside of his house. It's like his house is in the middle of the fort.
He doesn't have walls. He just has soldiers.
Yeah, just soldiers stacked up.
Hey man, I'm getting kind of sleepy. Can I leave? Like, no, dude. Wake up. As Lubu's like right there, like,
hey, what are you guys talking about?
This weather. Right?
Yeah.
Apart from fighting, Lubu's like terribly boring person.
Oh yeah, he has like his stats are like all physical stats. Strength, Dex, Con, great. And like everyone else is like terrible, wizard, terrible.
Where's your daughter, bro?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's funny.
That's his thing though, like he's like super badass warrior, and anytime he's like underneath someone who's competent, he's like he does so much for them.
I want to be the one minister who's like, wait, we're calling him Imperial Father now, dude?
It's like, I didn't get that memo.
Nobody told me. Alright, everyone, like, who can suck up the best?
Yeah, right?
He's going to give us a cool thing.
Oh, want some gold pots?
Yeah. Ooh. When you notice... Dongzhou used like a formal like royal like
thing.
Yeah, that's what he
is. He like immediately
Dongzhou said like we as the royal like you know. When Wang Yun's like
wait, as he immediately pulls out like his emperor notebook.
Yeah,
he's like wait a minute.
And then he's like, oh well. Great.
For the sake of the nation of Yun.
I thought his hair just like explodes out of the side of his head.
Little Don King style.
Yeah.
Who's gonna object, huh? Yeah. I dare you.
Yeah. Do it. Come on.
Lubu will kill the shit out of you. Secrets.
Oh.
My laundry was ruined.
Yeah.
Too much bleach.
Yeah.
Too much bleach.
Uh-oh.
I forgot the kids at school.
Yeah.
I forgot to pick them up.
They're like two, you know, commanderies over, and like my wife was supposed to get them, but she's got her nails or something.
Actually, he does have, like, daughters and that. I don't think he's a
son. Well, yeah, I mean, they don't really go over it as much as, like, the actual families of a lot of the guys, unless they're important.
Yeah.
Like, Cao Cao's already married with, like, adult children at this point.
Yeah.
Like, uh-oh. Oh, no. I'm sorry.
Dude, this is exciting. We finally get to do something. We've been standing there all day. Come on, man. Just tell us.
You went along with it.
Uh-oh. Anybody else have secret dealings?
Yeah.
Me? Aha! Got him.
Yeah.
Damn it, my politeness got in the way.
Yeah, right? Like... Or shut up.
I think Wong's doing
something. Shut your filthy mouth. Shut up.
We be even more awkward if the way like Wong's trying to like cover it up, he's just like smiling.
Yeah.
Like, no, of course, sir. I would never do anything.
Uh oh. Kill the shit out of that guy.
He's super dead.
Oh, this part's freaking brutal.
This part.
Ugh.
This is how you test your loyalty,
this
bro.
This is brutal, dude. This is so nuts.
Drinking some good old blood.
And them Zhilion blood drinkers.
Yep. It's not even blood wines. It's straight blood.
I think it's mixed, but even still.
One of the ministers is like, I'm on the like gluten diet. I can't drink blood.
Yeah,
oh,
one
dude,
like,
this would be so freaking crazy.
How'd you know?
What?
How'd you know?
Didn't they just go murder him or something?
Yeah,
how'd you know they put the blood in the wine?
I thought, yeah, and drink
smart.
His blood. Yeah. Well, I mean, I've seen this episode, but I mean, like, I thought...
Sleep on his skin, eat his flesh, and then drink his blood.
I mean, he has to assume it's something, because he's, like, shaky.
Well, no,
no they know it's blood.
Yeah, that's
he
what I'm saying.
Yeah. All of them do.
Yeah.
Like, you'll see him inside.
That's one of the things, like, where Dong Zhuo is from is, like northern China, like, almost Mongolia. Like, a lot of the people regard them as, like, you know, more uncouth or barbarian, like, even... So that's kind of one of the things is like they talk about that a lot, and like all these dudes are from like different parts, and they're all you know, like Wei Yun doesn't want to drink blood. That's freaking horrible.
Elite skills, right?
Yeah, right. That's freaking gross, yeah. Man.
That's sweet, sweet.
Wouldn't drink the blood of your enemies, wise.
I mean, I get a skull made out of, like, or a mug cup? Made out of, yeah, a cup made out of, a skull made out of their cups.
Yeah.
You know, the cups that are naturally formed inside their body.
Yeah.
Drink it. Oh, drink it.
Down in one, bro. Sounds like, that was just some really bad wine. You're all a bunch of pussies.
Oh man, this is so awful. Poor Wing Yun. Great. Oh, so good.
Why am I not dead yet?
Maybe you'll want some more.
with brain slurry.
Yeah. Oh no.
Sucks to be like the head minister. All this shit rolls downhill and it just rolls.
It wasn't even. It wasn't even that. Like he's one of the head guys, and Dong Zhuo like knows that Wing Yun doesn't really like him.
Yeah.
And obviously he like he hasn't really you know he has no evidence that he's plotted against him because he's still alive.
Yeah.
But like Wing Yun's one of the oldest ministers. He definitely supports the Han Dynasty. Like that's kind of the thing. Is like that's why he's punishing him just because he figures.
I remember this part. Yeah.
You saw this episode.
A long time ago, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you watched the series before.
I think
he watched like, the first, like 8 or 10 or something like that.
I mean, it's been a while, though, but I just, oh, this poor guy.
This
pukes blood all over, like, sterling white outfit. Oh, dude, I would immediately take off those giant hats as soon as I was back at home. It's like,
yeah, but,
no, they're super comfortable.
Really? Like, I cannot think that that would be comfortable. Like, oh, I'm a beast.
Excuse me. Oh man, yet again.
Yep.
There you go. He took the hat off.
You like flew off.
Like flung it off, but.
Damn. That's a curse right there.
Are you cursing that traitor, Dalja? Is the book chronological or does it jump around like this?
The book, well, I mean, this is chronologically in order, like, in the book, you know, yeah, I mean, this is, the show and, like, what, you know, popular culture of you know, Dynasty Warriors or Three Kingdoms, it follows the book a lot closer than, like, the actual, like, historical records. That you can find, but like those historical records, you know, they're basically that's all they are. It's historical records. Like this dude lived from this time to this time. This was his position. This is what he did. Like you know,
but like
it's not romanticized.
But the book would like jump. Like this would be a chapter.
I mean, I've never read it, so I'm not entirely sure. I mean, it's you know, Chinese from like 500 years ago, so I'm probably not gonna go read it. It's probably awful. But like you know, yeah. As far as I'm aware, like it follows you know a normal plot, like how a story would.
His dad's gonna be mad.
Yeah, the previous emperor that like died of old age and kind of caused a lot of this stuff.
Damn, being whipped even after death.
Like, okay, what is he like bowing at?
I think everyone has a shrine to the emperor in their house. Or at least you're supposed to.
It seems, yeah.
And I think, and he's also like, you know, you have like a different shrine to like your ancestors and like closer to like, you know, dead family members in your house that you pay respect to.
Why is Lupu coming?
Oh. Wait, is Lupu's outside?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Look at that fucking smile on his face. He knows what's up.
I just think it's when he hasn't picked up on this just yet.
Probably not, but like, you know.
Well, he thinks he's about to die.
Yeah, that's true. And he's like, whatever, I don't care. I'll get into my coolest suit so I can die like a cool guy.
Mm-hmm.
What? A halberd to your neck.
Filthy lies.
Oh!
He knows now.
How does he know it's your fucking birthday? What did you do?
Wait a minute. Well, at least he covers the important stuff first. Like, ah, shit.
Oops. I forgot.
Damn, bitch, why'd you tell me?
Been drinking so much blood wine.
Yeah.
Yeah, right? He's a fucking Klingon, dude.
Oh, man.
He's a real Klingon now.
Yeah, how would Lupu know, dear Chad?
You harlot.
You showed him some chin, didn't you?
Yeah, right?
Oh.
Nope, nothing. You harlot. He touched your hand.
Oh, no.
You're both preverts. Preverts.
Yeah.
Preverts?
Preverts, man.
Is that like the...
It's worse than perverts.
Oh, okay. Before you actually become a pervert.
Yeah.
That's the prevert.
The prevert. Freaking Lu Bu with his eyes is pretty prevert.
He's just being a creep.
Yep.
I mean, like, you know, can't blame him.
I'm the baddest ass of the baddest ass. I don't need to impress you guys.
Didn't listen.
Holding hands a lot.
Didn't do nothing.
I watch him when he kills people. Is that wrong?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Drop by.
Damn.
So when a man likes a girl, you know, a woman.
Yeah.
Father, it's called dating. It's okay. You went way past it.
And textiles.
Yeah, dude. Then fabrics.
Yeah. No, just entire textile companies.
Okay.
We own all the textiles in the Xi'an province now.
He's like wondering, oh, that's where all this money's going.
That's why I'm super, that's why I'm rich and all this
now.
Stuff.
Oh, okay. Thanks for that.
Maybe
he's just used to opulence. He's like, I'm somehow getting richer. Like,
well, he has been rich for a long time.
I know.
Uh-oh.
Wait a sec.
Ominous music. I could use my daughter to save the Han Dynasty.
Yeah. It's like a huge light bulb. To show Lao
Fu Yi back. Look at him. I'll kill myself.
Kneel here forever and die! Not as dope as when Pong Del like bashes his head open almost in front of Cao Cao. To prove his loyalty.
Ridiculous.
What a great character that only shows up in two episodes.
Two episodes, yeah. That's right.
Daughter,
I'm not gonna tell you shit. Tell me you'll do it. Like,
yeah.
Give me your word.
Well, that's like the whole thing. Like,
I know.
You promise me. What is it? No, you gotta promise me first.
We'll die kneeling.
Just kneel there forever and then die.
This guy keeps trying to bring him to you. Like, no, I'm dying kneeling.
Yeah. I'm trying to die here.
Yeah. Can you, oh!
Too late.
Yeah, too late. Like, damn it, my plan works too well.
It's like, oh yeah, sure, I will pretend to fall in love. Yeah.
Can you fall in love with a rich, handsome, badass general man?
I fear I'm not worthy of him. Yeah, as he's coming to, like, propose to her today. I'm not worthy. Here's where it gets weird. She's half as bad as Sao Sao. Daughter, please do this thing for me. I'm not gonna tell you.
Go let Lubu, like, eyeball you all day.
And for 4 hours, the general's still, yeah. And it's way after she already has, like, 3 layers of clothing on. She's just putting on more layers of clothing.
Yeah.
Well, it's all the textiles he's bringing.
I know, but he's just like, looking through, like, one of those windows. With, yeah. He's just like...
It pokes a hole.
With a beacon?
Yeah. Oh, man. All right, yeah, that was episode 7.
Stuff happened.
Stuff. Soonjiang died.
Mm. Boo's about to be seduced.
Well, I mean, you know. I guess, yeah. Wang Yu's got all these ideas, and Dongzhuo's even more horrible than we could imagine.
You don't want some blood wine? That's just blood? 99% blood? Yeah, and it's just blood.
Want some blood?
Alright.
Episode 7.
Episode 7, yeah.
Una mas?
You want that?
Ah. 将东